Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are working on doing a read for August 7th. Just gonna give these cards a quick shuffle. And see what we've got today. Okay. King of Wands. Knight of Cups. Six of Wands. Page of Wands. Seven of Swords. Queen of Wands. Wow, you guys. And Three of Wands. A lot of wands. Doing a little more than I usually do on my spread here. I'll usually do 3 to 5. Depending on what I can see, I'll do more. All right, let's pull out my book and see what we've got here. All right, so Seven of Swords here, that's going to be deception, mistrust. To me, that's a sneaky person. Someone sneaking off. Someone you've been fighting with, maybe. That's what I'm getting there. Let's see. We've got the Knight of Cups. This is someone who is entering into a romantic situation. Offering up his love. Okay. And now we've got all these wands. So let's see what we've got here. Let's start. King of Wands here. Now this is growth and new beginnings. Leadership, passion. Our Queen of Wands is also leadership, growth, development, passion. Same type of situation. Okay. We also have our Page of Wands here. Which is a young person in the act of proclamation. So again, this person offering up their love, their affection. It looks as though that's going to be the younger party in this situation. Enthusiasm. All right, we then have the Six of Wands, which is recognition. Success, homecoming. And then we've got the Three of Wands here, which is fruition, accomplishment, and partnership. So it seems to me that someone is a younger person is coming in to declare their love for you. I don't know where the deceit and sneakiness plays into this. But I see the two strong people coming together. Maybe there was some deceit in getting you to this point. Or maybe this was just them hiding their feelings away and now they're not going to do that anymore. They're coming in to tell you how they feel. But it does look like it is a very positive relationship. It looks like you two will be very strong together. Both powerful people. So again, I say give it a shot. See what happens. See where this goes. I would say be a little cautious. Don't throw caution to the wind here. give it a shot, see what happens. Hope that you guys have enjoyed this. I am still new to this, so I'm still learning myself. If you like what you see, please hit that like button down below, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.